mean, really, it goes right there.
Get back to work or you'll be thrown to the wolves. Here's more work for you lazy worms. Fighting has begun.
Gate up. We've got the walls built, at least on the left side. Right, here comes some more. This is there where all my, you know, guys are going to end up getting used, is right on here. Just trying to get rid of these trebuchets.
The blood has started to spill.
Well, man, Bukat.
The enemy's return.
Oh, crap, I forgot about him. Oh, well, he can hold his own. See how that whispering death does. Okay, well, he didn't last long enough for it to be dealt.
I seek companions in the Dark Lord's
air.
I am stillness.
The enemy is attacking our forces.
Well, crap, what happened to my Okay, that's not necessarily good. Must have gotten killed. Since I can't expand my walls.
Angmar must grow stronger.
Man, that just looks so wrong and messed up. That'll have to do. No, I told you over here.
I am beyond hate.
Our forces are under attack.
You want to live, don't you? Well, in theory, live, but die. Because he's already dead, but he's living. Oh, we'll get him behind our walls quickly here soon.
I bring only peace.
I hate you right now. Now stay there.
The enemy has reached our camp.
Here we go again.
The darkness waits.
I serve Shadow.
Munitions are cold enough now.
What is it y'all want so bad? Fine, I gotta destroy this entire segment of my wall. All because of those stupid trebuchets.
Our forces are under attack.
I ready.
Only the strong survive.
I wish I would really stop doing that.
Thank you.
why they always do that. They go to the all the way over to the very deep inside, and I'm like, why? Oh, it's not gonna let me do that. It's gonna have me destroy all these walls. All because of those stupid trebuchets. Speaking of which, here comes another one. You can go after the tower all you want. At least the tower I know won't hinder my plans. Ice walls, why is it not proceeding? Great.
Our forces are under attack.
Why isn't it working then?
Aid me. Come
forth. Use fear and get out of there. I really am.
The Iron Crown calls. We must fight them off again.
You keep going that way. Of course, their cavalry don't even make it that far. And now the Witch King's Sanctum, if you'd be so kind. And he got killed.
Mills are under attack. Men of Angmar.
I'm just gonna put them up here. See, no problem. Okay, the left side's almost finished with the wall. The right side we'll be working on momentarily.
The enemy is here.
Before.
Y'all really need to stop just going to do that.
The fighting has begun. They cannot bear my might. They are weak.
There's the last of the trebuchet towers. Last of the trebuchet towers.
The enemy is attacking our forces.
2, 1, 2, 3. Going.
Our forces are under
shadow wolf in there. Take out that.
Legions march.
Hopefully. No, couldn't get rid of the towers fully. Oh, we did get pretty close. I wonder if the Witch King's Sanctum could finish off those towers. Oh, well, there's the rest of the gates. Those two archery towers. Don't have to worry about them.
We spotted the enemy's camp. We are under attack.
Oh crap! Have to get rid of that farm then. Get rid of that farm. I had some. Maybe I don't. Maybe they all got killed.
Enemy troops are there.
Trebuchet, right? Well, it says trebuchet, but technically it's really a catapult. Wraiths. Come on. Guy's got some swing on him. Trebuchet, not the tower. Yes, perfect timing. Perfect timing, too. Banners. Dark Rangers, Black Numenorean. The army is being built. Made plenty of holes.
They will cross the line.
Plenty of gaps in the wall. Technically, I really would like Witch King for go for that trebuchet. The outer area has been cleared. Well, no kidding, if I want to keep building my walls, better clear it.
No matter.
I am first of the king's men.
They all come back over here.
We have better count.
Oh yeah. Crud! I gotta get rid of those towers too.
The thrall hordes for you. Toil for
get
the iron
throw.
There's a gap. Why did I do that? Trebuchets.
They fall around me.
The enemy is attacking our force field. Our camp is under attack.
They are weak.
Keep going about it.
They cannot bear my might.
We must fight them off again.
Perfectly fine with that.
Our new building is complete. I have stone and iron to use for Angmar.
Get these trolls at least upgraded.
Fighting has begun!
The darkness waits.
Okay, that's one.
Waiting for orders.
Our buildings are built.
That for the site.
Serve the Iron
Cry. Group of Black Numenorean. Alright, well, we got some of those trolls finished. Just gotta finish clearing out the walls. Finish building our walls up, get the rest of the army going, and then we launch for war.
I am first of the king's men.
The first thing I'm going to destroy is those trebuchets. Where are they coming from? I can stop them from here. It's closing, I assume. Or opening, I'm not sure.
The darkness waits.
The enemy's in our camp.
We march.
No, they're not. Don't care about their gate. All I want to do is get rid of the archery towers. Destroy the last one. And we're good.
I am no longer.
Fighting has begun!
Blink.
Destroy that tower.
All shall
okay, crap.
Before me.
See that happening.
The end has come for the west.
The blood has started to spill.
Well, a little ice wall kind of helps.
Come not between our
horses.
Do not come between a Nazgul and his prey.
I am eternity. I shall kneel before
I ready.
Man, what is their obsession with keep sending trebuchets? Where's the next one? Well, I can try to stop it with these. Fountains no more. Get a slight breather from trebuchets. Okay. That's over. Destroy that battle tower if possible. We're missing Hawaldir. Or Hawaldar, excuse me. Okay. As they don't allow any catapults, I'm happy. They can do whatever they want to with the wall. As long as they don't try to destroy it with trebuchets. Because they're very easy to replace. Got that just in time. Okay, finally got the wall done. Finally.
Triumph. I
men.
Time. Everybody down there. Let the mountain giants finish clearing the gap. Catapults as well. A little bit more of a hole.
Battle is sure.
Da, da, da.
The enemy is here.
Well, that'll work. He did his job. He destroyed a couple of their battle towers.
Don't let the trolls take you.
There should be at least 1,000 here.
Build it strong.
Put it up over here. You see fit.
The Iron Crown calls. Legions, march!
Just clear it out as you see fit.
Men of Angmar.
It'd be great if you could get rid of that battle tower as well. And the gates no more. Oh, okay, I'm only allowed 800.
Waiting for all.
Alrighty then. Up.
Get ready to build.
The fighting has begun.
Toil for the Iron
Crown. The enemy's return.
All right. Anything else I'm missing here? Don't think. Let us assemble the army. Minus those two trebuchets we don't need anymore. They'll continue to destroy. We do not need.
The enemy is attacking our forces.
Come on, spit out the archers. Apparently. I'll get one trebuchet. I know this. Crud.
I can bring Thrall to command.
Yeah, we'll get some Rudar Axemen then.
These barbarians know the enemy's in our...
At the end begin. Let Fornost burn. Everybody move to the left. That's where we're heading first.
The enemy is attacking our forces.
Raise the city. Not much for 800. Okay. Recruit some help.
All shall kneel before.
To bring this city to the ground.
The king's men do battle. My blade.
Yeah, let's go ahead and get rid of them, Morimir. You can do it. Got some Rudar spearmen to help you.
We are the elite.
We cannot build any more troops.
The blood is starting to spill. Rangers ready.
They cannot bear
is your Morgamir, in which case you're going to pull a retreat. You guys can get Well of Souls. Get Ice Shot. Those wolves require spec collars and banner carrier.
Our forces are under attack.
Wolves then last too long.
We don't have enough resources for that.
Spling at the gates of hell.
They are weak. They die before.
Well, good.
We wait for battle.
I'm glad your arrows whisper.
Our army can't get any bigger.
And why not? Why not, I ask? Where is Rogash? Rogash is right there.
Battle is joined!
That's pretty good. Pretty good.
We must fight them off again.
And banner carrier.
The enemy is attacking our forces.
Might regain some of your servants.
I am the Dark Lord's heir. Which king will be mine?
I can bring Frog to command. I bring filthy spearmen from the hills.
Go. Actually, I'm gonna go back here and get rid of that building. Plunder its riches.
They die before.
I speak with the Witch King's voice.
I am near the end.
No.
The shadows fall.
Not Morgamir.
The enemy is attacking our forces. Our horse can grow no larger.
Okay, Wildman of Denlin, where are you?
No man.
man can stand before my blade.
And you're still...
The enemy's return!
Down the gates. Cavalry is no more. Mary, you're clear to go.
The fighting has begun.
Who shall I bring to our banner? This may take a while without help.
Listen! Let's go.
Go, wild men of Dunland, go. Plunder.
Pay attention, scum.
We must fight them off again. We're too low on resources.
I can bring thralls to enemy.
Our spearmen.
I cannot fight them.
Axthor, excuse me. Whatever you want to call them.
We found an enemy camp.
We don't have enough resources for that.
Lead. You bleed, Rogash. Well, we're steadily advancing, it's just taking time.
Oh,
steadily advancing. They're all white wolves. Granted, it was a pretty good push. Did very well. Got all three of the outer levels cleared.
The blood is starting to spill.
The darkness waits.
Men of Denlin. Man, they're just gonna let our heroes re-heal. Try to build that some matter of the army back up.
I am first of the king's men.
So I wonder if he could take
the
them out.
Is attacking our forces.
Armin trying.
The Iron Crown.
Get out of there. But he will take several with him.
We serve the Iron
Man. We bring silent death.
Oh, I could have used those archers a long time ago. Sorry about that. And that was a very quick attack. That didn't last very long. No, they did not.
The enemy's in our camp! The enemy's returned!
crap. Begun.
We are the elite.
I serve once again.
Everybody, push that way.
The enemy is here.
We rule the forest.
Okay, and we got these trolls. Well, that's pretty good. You work your way this way.
The fighting has begun.
Okay, he's not gonna get over there.
Our forces have spotted the enemy.
Fornost will burn. Fornost will burn. Black wolves, brown wolves. Oh no, there's one really black one. That's still pretty cool, entire white pack of wolves. Raise it to the ground.
Are nowhere to be seen. Oh, there they are.
congrats, guys. You blew the Tornado Tower. Them instead of the tower, more of the...
Come, my brothers, ride out and vanquish this foe!
Crap. Where are they? Delay, please.
We cannot build any more troops.
Blood and iron.
Rangers ready. To ruin. It will not stand.
Urgosh, Troll of the North. Building.
I serve the Iron
Crown. Oh, souls.
Who shall I take for a banner? Or travel from
Gundabad? It shall be destroyed.
Yeah, they may need a way out if they're gonna go outside. Fell a corpse.
Leave none alive.
All shall kneel.
Y'all keep going over there. Ouch. Right in the chest. Side fully freed. Building.
These barbarians know how to throw steel.
I am no longer.
Keep it moving.
We serve the shadow. I bring darkness to the light.
Guys,
their souls dwell in us. We serve the shadow. All shall be let us come.
The sky rain death.
My power is.
I am the fist of anger.
Thrallmaster. Give me the Thrallmaster. I said the Thrallmaster.
This may take a while without the enemy.
Trolls are going. King Agaleb. He's no longer king. He's a dead king. Or whatever it is. King Arthedain, maybe. I don't even remember what the guy's name was. Destroy the battle tower. Check out those spearmen. Royal Guard. Press to the left and then come back to destroy the citadel. Keep on pressing the wound. Now that these territories are no longer a threat, we could build on them. The city has been raised. We haven't destroyed the capital. Destroy 75% of the Fornost civilian buildings. Okay. Master is dead. All those more orcs of Gundabag are out there waiting.
I must flee.
Mortimer as well.
My hour has come.
Are you ready?
We're done with that one. Get back to work or you'll be thrown to the wolves.
Raise the city to the ground.
I have command. Who shall I bring to our banner?
Our new building is complete.
I wish I had some thralls for this.
The Iron Crown.
Not exactly
forth.
Where I wanted to put him, but oh well. All forges have been destroyed. Not planning to leave one building standing in this city. This was never your lane to begin with. Well, parts of it was, not all of it. Destroy everything. Crush. Advance.
We're done with that one.
I can bring
Thrall Masters with Orcs. Anyway. Side's been cleared out of buildings. Destroy that building. And this city is ours. It will be razed. No! Destroy that last building. City burned. Man, that was close. There is nothing more in this city. Destroy city of Fornost. That looks like that's that. Nothing left. Burn this fortress to the ground. May it end in ruin. Shall rule.
Once more, the Iron Crown reigns supreme.
Angmar's hammer fell, and down came Fornost in ash and fire. Arnor never wakes from its age-long nightmare. Thousands lay dead in the streets. The Witch King's malice can now spread throughout these northern lands. Evil had come to Arnor, and evil prevailed.
Yes, it did, my friends. Evil has conquered. Anyway, guys, I hope you've enjoyed watching the destruction of Fornost. Depending on how long this episode is, it may be cut into two parts, I'm not sure. So let's look at the units, structures. Resources just kept bouncing up and down. And final score, pure victory. Anyway guys, I hope you've enjoyed the episode. Oh, if it's an hour and 14 minutes, shouldn't be that bad. Gundabag Warriors. Max income per minute. Wow. That is a lot. 20 minutes, and I think that was Morgamir.
Maybe. I don't remember.
I think it was Morgamir. Anyway, guys, I hope you've enjoyed the episode, and that is that. That is the Witch King's game. So this let's play is almost over. Like I said, there's one more mission, and that is the epilogue, which is a pretty good, interesting part, but that will wait till next episode, on the very last episode of The Rise of the Witch King of Angmar. Anyway, guys, like I said, please do comment, rate, subscribe. If you guys want me to make a hero and do some skirmishes, you know, you'll have to let me know. War of the Ring campaign is also pretty good, so we may do a War of the Ring campaign, which they're pretty fun, very quick. And so, I think that's it. Anyway, guys, hope you've enjoyed, and I will see you next time. This is German Eagle signing out. See you next time, guys. Bye.